Gun Barrel City to our west, an RV carport and pontoon boat catching fire early this morning. The fire department says they found an RV trailer and pontoon boat under the carport there. Look at that. The trailer and boat and metal structure all destroyed. The house had some damage, but the good news is at least nobody was hurt there at all.